Hello, this is Tony Bear, Benazal. Man with a Porsche parks it right in front of Tom Bradley International Terminal and leaves for about 20 minutes and gets back just in time. But he had to pay all kind of like drop fees and summonses. But he almost got a tow. That would cost him big money. But hopefully this is a lesson. You cannot park your car in front of an airport terminal. That's a no-no. So this video, we get to see it all. The K-9s, the cops in action, and the guy coming back. Don't park your car in front of a terminal. Here's the video.
No parking, waiting, or stopping until your passengers are curbside and ready to load. Violators may be cited and towed. Consider using these options. Parking in any of our structures is free for the first 15 minutes. Or use the cell phone waiting lot on the northwest corner of 96th Street and Vicksburg Avenue. Thank you for your cooperation. We at LAX hope you have an exceptional experience.
Wow, the man. All right, drop feet. He comes back, we got the drop feet, man. Too much parking wars.
Thank you. license plate. Can I have a license plate number that you have to call the car just before?